There were five Desoutters, all brothers and all passionate aviators. One of them, Marcel, was injured in an air crash. He lost his leg above the knee and was fitted with a wooden leg. But this wooden leg was very uncomfortable. His younger brother, Charles, thus designed for him a new leg made of duralumin. This was the first light metal limb to be manufactured. It was much more than a metal limb, but an innovation that made Desoutter a forerunner in the industry. The leg enabled Marcel to fly again the following year after his accident. Artificial limb factories were established in 1914, and Marcel became the first managing director. Wearers of Desoutter's limbs were able to walk, run, dance, and even ride a horse. Orders came in from all over the world. Desoutter developed its own pneumatic power tools for fast and efficient production of the holes needed in the aluminum leg components. Meanwhile, the company began to reorganize their work, laying the foundations for the success of the brand today. In the 1950s, Desoutter started to concentrate exclusively on the production and design of small, yet powerful, portable precision tools. Shortly after, with an increase in demand, the company began to export overseas. Desoutter, 100 years of innovation.